K-A.
This is Moose. I am representing Team Beta.
I am Moron.
Hola.
I am representing Team Alpha. And we are from Bombay.
So we always wanted graffiti to be a part of Hip Hop Jam, but graffiti is like somehow excluded. So we are really very happy that this time graffiti is included within a Hip Hop Jam, and that too in Visa Village Shuffle. With this, like, other people will get to know about graffiti as well.
My graffiti style basically is about being very cartoony, being a lot of colors in it, and black specially for my power lines.
I am very much influenced by comics and anime, so I try to inculcate those in my piece.
It's really great that Breezer has kept a winning prize for the solo category. The cherry on top is that you can even win with your team. It was really great to be designing the trophies for Breezer Vivid Shuffle for the past 2 years. The moment I got to know that they have graffiti included in the category this year, I had to win it.
It would be an honor for me to win a trophy designed by Moron.